You have a polygon layer representing urban areas in Chile. The attributes do not include the city's names. You also have a point layer representing populated places. It does have a name field. You will join the name field from the point layer to the polygon layer. In the Contents pane, right-click Urban Areas. Point to Joins and Relates and click Add Spatial Join. For target features, choose Urban Areas. This is the layer that will receive the new fields. For Join features, choose Populated Places. This is the layer that will provide the new fields. Ensure that Keep All Target Features is checked. If you uncheck this box, you will lose any urban areas that don't coincide with city points. For Match option, choose Intersect. This option will choose any point feature that touches a polygon feature. Click OK. Next, you'll review the results. The polygon's pop-up includes many new attributes, including name. Instead of clicking every polygon to see if it has a name, you'll create a selection to visually distinguish between those that have names and those that don't. On the ribbon, click the Map tab. In the Selection group, click Select by Attributes. For input rows, choose Urban Areas. For expression, build the query where name is null. The selected polygons do not have a name attribute, so none of them should overlap with a point feature. There are a few selected polygons that are very close to point features. You'd like the join to include these features, even though they do not intersect. You'll redo the spatial join so it includes points that are not only touching, but also nearby. All of the unselected polygon features should overlap with a point feature. There are a few polygons that overlap with 2 points instead of one. However, the name field contains only one of the city names. After you redo the join, you'll manually edit the name field to include both names. Clear the selection. In the Contents pane, right-click Urban Areas, point to Joins and Relates, and click Remove All Joins. To redo the join, you'll use the Spatial Join tool instead of the Add Spatial Join tool. These two tools are very similar, but the results of Add Spatial Join are temporary and can't be edited, while Spatial Join produces a permanent and editable output layer. You need to edit the name field after it is joined, so you will use the Spatial Join tool. Use the same tool parameters as you used before. For Output Feature class, type Urban Areas Named. This time, for Search Radius, type 2.5 and choose Kilometers. The tool will join fields from any point that is within 2.5 kilometers of a polygon. This should be enough distance to catch those points that are near to polygons but not touching. Expand the Fields section. Before, you joined all fields. However, the Populated Places layer has many fields, and the only one you need to include is Name. The first 6 fields come from the Urban Areas layer. You'll keep all of these fields. All of the fields below come from the Populated Places layer. You'll remove all of them except for Name. Click Run. When the tool completes, a new layer appears on the map. Those features that were near to but not touching a point have received a new name field. For all features, only the name field has been joined, rather than all fields. For those areas that overlap with 2 points, you will edit the new name field to include both city names. Use the Select by Attributes tool to select all polygons that overlap with more than 1 point. For expression, build the query where join count is greater than 1. The join count field was created by the spatial join tool. On the ribbon in the selection group, click Attributes. In the Attributes pane, zoom to one of the selected features. This area covers two cities. Edit the name field to include the names of both cities. Check Auto Apply. Update the other selected features as well. Finally, you will save the edits. In this lesson, you joined an attribute from one layer to another. The join was determined by a spatial relationship between the two layers, rather than by a common field. You learned how to add and remove joins, the difference between the Add Spatial Join and the Spatial Join tools, how to use Select by Attributes to review the results of a join, and how to edit features in the Attributes pane.